My dad bought this car in the late 30s. He bought two of them. That's the quality of the service we try to provide. We're not trying to be the biggest, we only try to be the best. And we still maintain that type of funeral service.
We're very proud of being a multi-generation company, so I'm fifth generation of the family business. The traditions that we've held for nearly 160 years are still important today, but we can still be progressive and modern whilst holding on to those traditions.